I feel a little ashamed about the way I have treated you. I never saw the value in the sacred union. It was just the physical world for me and what I could accomplish. And now I am realizing that the physical world can give us temporary happiness, but not the one which can satisfy my soul's craving and desire. I've been awakened to this union, but I get a little confused and uncomfortable at times, because things are rapidly shifting for me in my life. I feel the power within me. I feel ready to walk away from my past, but I am a little bit afraid of the unknown. Still, I am trusting my intuition as I know there is more to experience. I am open to this divine sacred union now. I realized how much I held myself back and I denied myself of this. I can see that I wasn't committed to my spiritual growth before. That's why the battle has been so hard. But there I am not going back, because I know that you are my partner, my person, my soulmate, the love of my life. I am really willing to do whatever it takes now to be with you. I want this soulmate connection, this best friend relationship. I want to marry you. I want to celebrate this spiritual growth with you, because you were the only person who was with me when I was going through this spiritual roller coaster ride. I know that now we all have feminine and masculine energy within us, but my inner feminine is suffering. I have been ignoring and suppressing that side of me. I wasn't connecting to my emotions, intuitions before. I thank God for you every day. You are someone who loved me unconditionally with all the flaws, shadows, and ego, like with everything. You accepted me wholly and completely like no other. But now I know more than you think. I am ready for the movement in my life. I am staying committed to my spiritual path. I want commitment with you. I feel disappointed in myself that it took me so long to realize the importance of this beautiful, wonderful connection in my life. But what I know now about you, me, and us, so I am not going back to the old me, because I want fulfillment and my emotional fulfillment I find in you. I want to enjoy this love with you. I have so many incredible sensual desire to share with you. I want that true intimacy with you, and I've never had that before. I am a little nervous about it, but I know it's going to be so fulfilling and good for my soul. After meeting with you, I realized that I can't ignore my soul anymore, my soul calling me to walk down a different path to find the balance and make a lifelong commitment with you.